first of all, we are very angry. Eh? Things that never happened, now it's happening in a sequence, you know what I mean? It's not how it used to be. You go at home after a day of work, you go to sleep, and your mind it's if somebody's going to break in your shop during the night. When they entered, you can tell from the CCTV, when they entered, they went exactly to the point. You don't feel comfortable as we used to be. Police, they've been very nice. Police, they are helping a lot. They are trying to do their best.
One message for the people that robbed you, what would you say to them if you met them?
Try to do like we do. If you want money, you go and work for them, not steal other people's money.